The warning saying Pedestrian Protection Service Required refers to the special system of pedestrian safety that has been implemented in recent model years in Volvo vehicles. The system slightly raises the back part of the hood if it feels any impact that resembles hitting a pedestrian, and it also sends the report to local emergency services through the SOS system. This is aimed to reduce potential injuries for the pedestrian. Whenever you see this warning, the system is not operating properly. It relies on several units in your car, and it's impossible to say which exact module is malfunctioning without a good scanner that can read the codes in various Volvo modules. But still, the most common problem is that the low battery voltage. Volvo cars are now very dependent on the voltage in their batteries, and not only main but also auxiliary batteries. If the voltage drops, you may see all kinds of different warnings, including the Pedestrian Protection Service Required message. Also, the system relies on the sensor that's located in the front part of the vehicle, and if this sensor is broken, disconnected, or just slightly hit in any accident, the system will require repair and recalibration in the dealership. Secondly, any problem with your speedometer may cause this warning, since the pedestrian protection system needs to know the speed of your car. It operates between 25 and 50 kilometers per hour, so if it doesn't know the speed, the system will fail and throw the warning. This may be a software glitch or a problem with the speed sensor or the dash. Anyway, this is not a DIY repair. And finally, there are very common issues with electrical connections in the safety system. There are usually two problematic places: in the footwell of the driver and also behind the glove box. But it's also not a DIY thing, since you need to know what connection to check. Anyway, if you can't locate the problem, you may ask your mechanic or dealership to look at the connections in the system first.